together in the park as the evening sky grew dark. She looked at him and he felt a spark tingle to his bones. 'Twas then he felt